हेलो, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। एंड हेयर द क्वेश्चन इज यस साइकोलॉजी। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन सी हियर। द मोस्ट इंटेंस एंड क्रूशियल सोशलाइजेशन टेक्स प्लेस ड्यूरिंग एडोलेसेंस, ड्यूरिंग अर्ली चाइल्डहुड, ड्यूरिंग एडल्टहुड, थ्रू आउट द लाइफ ऑफ अ पर्सन। फर्स्ट वी शुड see that which we eliminate the option first, eliminate which is not belong to this question throughout the life of a person। I don't think so, ये नहीं होगा। during adulthood ये भी नहीं होगा। during early childhood no, ये भी नहीं होगा। so I think the right answer is during adolescence, हेरिडिटी इज कंसिडर्ड एज अ डैश सोशल स्ट्रक्चर। इज इट सेकेंडरी, डायनेमिक, स्टैटिक और प्राइमरी? आई थिंक द आंसर इज स्टैटिक। आई एम गिविंग यू नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन। अकॉर्डिंग टू पियाजे, ड्यूरिंग द फर्स्ट स्टेज ऑफ डेवलपमेंट बर्थ टू अबाउट टू ईयर्स, अ चाइल्ड लर्न्स बेस्ट by comprehending neutral words, by thinking in an abstract fashion, by applying newly acquired knowledge of language? No, the answer is by using the senses. Which of the following does not reflect teaching for understanding? Teach student to provide example to illustrate how a law works. Help students see similarities and differences and generate analogies. Ask student to explain a phenomenon or a concept in their own words. पहले हम लोग को देखना है कि कौन सा नहीं होगा, उसको हम लोग को आउट कर देना है। इसको आउट कर देते हैं, नंबर वन, नंबर टू नहीं होगा, नंबर फोर भी नहीं होगा। एंड द आंसर इज एनेबल स्टूडेंट्स टू मेमोराइज आइसोलेटेड फैक्ट्स एंड प्रोसीजर। थियोरी ऑफ लर्निंग विच टोटली एंड ओनली डिपेंड्स ऑन ऑब्जर्वेबल बिहेवियर इज एसोसिएटेड विद द बिहेवियरिस्ट थियोरी ऑफ लर्निंग। थियोरी ऑफ लर्निंग विच टोटली एंड ओनली डिपेंड्स ऑन ऑब्जर्वेबल बिहेवियर इज एसोसिएटेड विद बिहेवियरिस्ट थियोरी ऑफ लर्निंग। अ टीचर वॉन्ट्स द गिफ्टेड चिल्ड्रेन फॉर ऑफ हर क्लास टू अचीव देयर पोटेंशियल, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग शुड सी नॉट डू टू अचीव हर ऑब्जेक्टिव? एंड द आंसर इज सेग्रीगेट देम फ्रॉम देयर पीयर्स फॉर स्पेशल अटेंशन। Teach them to manage stress wrong and challenge them to enhance their creativity, it is also wrong. So the correct answer is segregate them for their peers for special attention. Now come to next question. Which of the following is not a sign of reading difficulty among young learner? Difficulty in reading speed and fluency, understanding words and ideas, spelling consistency, letter and words recognition. The answer is reading speed and fluency. Which of the following is not a characteristic feature of intrinsically motivated children? And they enjoy doing their work, they display a high level of energy while working, they like challenging tasks, they always succeed. Which of the following is not a characteristic feature of intrinsically motivated children? They always succeed. This is the right answer. Self-regulation of learners refers to creating regulation for student behavior, rules and regulation made by the student's buddies. Self-discipline and control, their ability to monitor their own learning. So the right answer is their ability to monitor their own learning. Now come to next question. Which of the following statement cannot be considered as a feature of learning? Not considered, that means jo nahi hai. Study of behavior is learning. The right answer is study of behavior is learning. Constructivism as a theory emphasizes the role of learner in constructing his own view of the world, emphasizes on memorizing information and testing through recall, emphasizes on the dominant role of the teacher, focuses on the role of imitation. So the right answer is emphasizes the role of learner in constructing his own view of the world. Now come to next question. A creative learner refers to one who is highly intelligent, capable of scoring consistently good marks in test, good at lateral thinking and problem solving, very talented in drawing and painting. So the answer is good at lateral thinking and problem solving. Okay, bye bye everyone. I will come to you in my next video. Bye.